Pretty quiet out there.
Yeah, a bit too quiet if you ask me. Give me those.
Just seems like Mexicans don't try to cross into the U.S. as much as they used to, you know?
No, they're out there, Charlie. Plotting their next move. They'll do anything they can to get into the land of opportunity. And as long as this country offers everyone a better life, there's gonna be people clamoring to get in. It's the curse of success, Charlie. A great and wealthy nation will always be plagued by the needy trying to... What the hell?
Sir? Aren't them Mexicans running into Mexico?
That don't make sense.
You're going the wrong way!
You've heard of Mexican salsa, but Mexican pride? The phenomenon is called Orgullo de Mantequilla, where Mexicans are realizing it actually is starting to suck more here in the U.S.
The borders are being flooded with Latin Americans trying to get back to their own countries.
Well, I think it's good. If the Mexican people feel inspired, good for them. People have a right to go and be happy.